want to lead Georgia because I know we can do more. We can protect our health care. Republican leaders have failed these folks by being too mean and too cheap to expand Medicaid, by jeopardizing our rural hospitals for political gain. They have put millions of Georgia families at risk, and we can do better than that. To remake our Georgia.